29's Lauren Limerick spent the morning talking with tornado victims about what they went through and where they go from here.
Well, it's kind of like a nightmare, you know? You never imagine it happens to you.
Delia and Gary Brewer have owned their business on the Branson Strip for 15 years.
It's gone now, but so it's a shock, and we're insured, and we're just glad nobody got hurt. And so you just pick up the pieces, and you move on, and friends and family, and I know they'll be supportive, and it's a shock, you know.
Yeah, I remember when it happened in Joplin, and it was so far away. I mean, it was close, but it was far away. It was, you're watching on TV, it's surreal. I really didn't know what to feel other than remorse for the folks, and I always thought, God, what if that happened to us? And here it is.
But with no lives lost, everyone recognizes Branson could have seen much worse.
This is nowhere near what they went through. This is just physical damage, you know, monetary. And it's just an inconvenience.
Branson's businesses depend on tourism, but this is the one time they're happy a lot of tourists were not in town. By the time tornado sirens went off, most businesses in Branson were closed except for one 24/7 gas station. Ryan Bernhardt was working as the overnight clerk inside this gas station on Route 76.
Looked off in the distance and saw the lightning going off, and it kind of looked a little bit green behind there. Came back in, and power started surging inside the store. Next thing I know, you know, the wind is getting louder and louder, and pretty soon it just, you know, got bad.
That's when this car pulled up to the station.
When I came in, I saw a car hauling butt to come up into here, and so jumped up, opened up the door for him, let a couple in, and another guy who owned this car right here came running into the store, and we all hid back there. And when it was over, called 911 because a couple of the people had some scratches.
As people and businesses recover, they want everyone to know Branson will be back to normal.
It's just unbelievable, you know. It's people come here to have a good time.
People from all over, you know, you tell them you're from Branson and they just think that's wonderful, you know. So, yeah, Branson will come back.
Lauren Limerick, 4029 News.
And amazingly, no lives were lost within the Branson city limits.